This is a gas powered winch I made using a Honda Motor GX. What is it? GX 240, 8 horsepower. I got it at an auction, fixed it all up, built this frame. The engine's, whether it's rubber mounted, got a torque converter and a 31 reducer, and that sprocket, that's another, I think that's 28 teeth down to 10 teeth, so that's extra reduction. And then for the spool, I just used some pulleys on a metal shaft, and that's it.